Hey, 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 BeebearPro here and Mama Joan showing you how to extinguish your candle. The first thing you want to do is have a stick of some sort, preferably something that is non-flammable, and you're going to use that to bend your wick into your wax pool. This is going to extinguish your candle immediately with smoke-free results. Use your stick to bring the wick back upright, straight, and you're ready for your next burn.